favorite gameplay. I'm crazy bull and today I'm gonna learn you and explain you how you can set up this macro recorder for auto killing wield, so you don't have to worry and to stress anymore about killing manual if you are a free player and you don't want to spend the money on this auto kill. So in order to auto kill and also to consume all the stamina, you need to also to record and to press it here. But before you do this, all you need to do is to make sure this one is not gonna appear again, and you press don't show me again this and press OK. You buy it once. Now you need to get ready to record, but before this, make sure you close almost everything on your screen from the game, so will not click like this. You see the NPC is there, and if I'm clicking right now, okay, I cannot go there because it's this. So you make sure before you start recording with the macro, you try to make free on your screen. Okay, right now I'm gonna press record, but to make sure you have a point where to start, you need to do one thing. You press I'm gonna show you and maybe I'm gonna explain later. I press record, right now it's starting. I'm gonna press M, I'm going in the middle, press X, stay a few seconds, depend on your area where you are, so you're gonna reach this point, and when you are here, you just go with and click and wait. It's very important to click on the map so you are in correct coordination, you know, on the map. Click here, wait a little bit, click here, and you are there. Nah, this these are open automatical. Like I can see on the chat is not making this problem. And to make sure, for example, if this NPC was dead, you was clicking and maybe you was going in another point. Press again M to open the map. Just put closer point and go and attack again. It's better to open the map and to put click on the map because you'll go directly in the same place next time. If the NPC, this mob is dead and you click, maybe you're gonna go in the wrong direction. So it's the best to open the map and to move your character. Now I'm gonna do this. Gonna go there, X, and go here. Make sure you click in the right place, and the next time when you start this recording, make sure you have the same screen size. For example, I'm in the full screen. If I'm gonna make it smaller, I'm gonna click in the wrong place every time. Now we're gonna go to get some stamina. And now I'm gonna wait a little bit. Like I'm here. You're gonna need to reach in that point. And now I'm gonna press stop recording. He's saving all the movement. And after this, I'm gonna show you how he'll gonna do exactly the same thing I have done. Come on. Stop it, asshole. Oh my god, it looks like, yeah, we got some problems, but he saved it slower, I don't know why. Right now, all you need to do is just to press right here. Repeat. Put I don't know about 10 times. I think it's fine. Otherwise, he will gonna attack, and you have no stamina, and they're gonna get the screen where you cannot buy with diamonds. Or so we put 10 times. Move it up again to make sure this 5 seconds it's here. Go down, press it here again. Open this, and this time and repeat, and repeat it right here. Right now I'm gonna press play, and you're gonna see he'll gonna do exactly what I'm doing, what I have done it. I'm gonna close this one first. Me and now let's play it. You see on the left, he reached the point I have done it first time. On the left, you can see the green bar, it's filling up when he finish one tour. It's I didn't wait to, I just press click too fast. You need to do it slower than you do it manual, I think. Because sometimes he's just you see now it's showing that the marks, that color on the NPC that you have the click. If you move it too fast, it will be like we'll not see it. Yeah, you're gonna click it now on the. Yeah, so you need to, before you understand and learn, you're gonna see it. This will gonna help you. For example, if you have you see, you need to see that yellow and to wait a little bit with the click before clicking when you record the first time, and then you just save the file and open next morning, and he'll gonna do it for you, so you don't have to worry. He do exactly the same thing I have done it. So he'll gonna repeat for 10 times now. I'm waiting to, so you see he's gonna do it again and again. Of course, I have not done it exactly perfect because I didn't count the stamina he consumed right now, and I didn't count how much I have been plussed, because otherwise you're gonna lose it a little bit. You see he's plussing again. Yeah, I have a little bit over, so. But nothing happened if you press more plus. And now he'll gonna go there. But when the green bar is go down, now he'll gonna start again. I have done some extra clicks, but looks like he done it. And now he'll gonna start again. You see, this time I was lucky and I get in the battle. So, if you have any questions, you want to know more and didn't understand anything or something, you want to know how to do this. I think also we can configure it for multiplayer dungeons or for different stuff in game, but for that, you need to see how you can do it. It depends on. Your computer, your character, because if your battle rating it's too small, you'll not do it in multiplayer dungeon the same. For example, I have a high battle rating, and I'll like you see he missed one, the one is dead, he didn't see it, something. Yeah, here coming a little bit later, but you're gonna skip, and this is I told you he's not in this perfect point. When you kill a mob on NPC, you reach the same specific point. You see he missed it again, this the next one, because it's not in the correct point. This is good to open the map. The map, when you press it in a specific place, he'll gonna be there. But if you press on the like this, maybe you don't click on the place where you get out from the battle. because it have a big area, the mob. So yeah, I hope guys you understand. If you have any question, please join Discord, contact me there. I am there and really happy to help you guys to understand how to set up better. Like you see, I have not done it perfectly, but he's consuming stamina and he's attacking again and again. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to like, comment, and whatever you need.